What's this one for? Meet Ross. Okay. Striker sight. Ooh. What is that, a quest? I'm down for a striker sight, bro. Hell yeah. Quick save here. Go and see if we can kill some more bitches. I'm going to assume that that's the area that we've already cleared up. And I'm going to have to wait for them to spawn again. I have so much fun killing them. Probably shouldn't, but I do. It's getting hot as a motherfucker in here, man. It warm as some bitch. What was that? Fox. I'm going to assume that they're all dead. Wait, what? Destroyed machine. I'm pretty sure I've seen an exclamation point on this thing. What? Oh, see, I knew there was one of them.
Who are you calling out for? Do you need help?
I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble.
I don't see anyone else around to help.
I guess you're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be callous. My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't. And his camp was covered in blood.
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead? Or maybe just wounded? Is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different. A little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brom struck back with a rock and split the man's skull. Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall, so I knew Brom's sentence was over. Then I cut 3 more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send Braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The Braves said he must be dead. But I have to know the truth. So I came out looking for him.
Brave lady.
What do you mean, forgotten?
All Mother curses blasphemers who won't repent, banishing them from her eternal memory. Those lost spirits are the forgotten. Brom used to say they spoke to him, told him to do things. It was such a burden for him, and there was nothing I could do to help.
Yeah, I'll go see where your brother is, if he's alive.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm fast on my own.
If that is how it must be, just find him then. Please.
The Forgotten. Is this a scrapper nest? Nice! I want to go ahead and kill one of these things one-on-one, but I know for a fact, well, I'm fairly certain these guys are like, you trigger one of them, all of them are going to come at you, and that would fuck me up. I'm gonna be really stupid for trying this. But YOLO! No, I didn't want a stealth kill! I even uncrouched. God damn it. Yo, brah. Me and you, brah. Let's go. Yes! How we do?
That'll help.
Was that like one of the things? Oh, wrong button. Wait, where's that lady's dude bro at? Excuse me. Shock and tear. Wrong one. Brahms camp. Hell yeah, bro, let's go. Four. Why y'all running? God damn that range though. Nerf, please.
Save these for the trail.
A goose? I haven't killed a goose yet, have I? You stole my arrow! Y'all see that shit?
Good for an old remedy.
Aren't you, motherfucker? Escape from this one, bitch. Yeah, that's what I thought, bro. That little sumbitch is still gotta give him credit. Even after having his ass set on fire, he's like, nah, bro, you can't have none of this. I'm too good for you.
Can't be too prepared.
Yo, can I climb this? Wait a minute. Can I? Take that as a no. It's okay, game. I can take a hint. How many of you are there?
Oh boy.
I will feast on your pride.
I know I knocked a part off him, so where the fuck did it go? Ooh! So you see that? I see how quick I am with that. Where do you think you're going, bitch? Huh? And I missed that, really. Pew! Nope. That's not what I plan to do at all. What? No! Miss bitch. Yes. Oh yeah. Yeah, so what I wanted to do was strong attack him, and then move out of the way because he was going to attack me, and then do the follow-up critical, because so far from what I've noticed, one good strong blow right in their face knocks them over, which allows me to follow up with a critical, and that critical gives you an extra 100 XP if you're able to get it off. Okay, so I got myself a skill point. Oh god, I'm on my last... one skill point. Precision is what that's called. Light spear attacks have an increased chance to knock off armor and components. Fuck it. Why are we going the right way? Yeah, we're still going the right way.
These are helpful.
Well, mostly.
Bitter, though.
Okay, how close is that thing to being full? Yeah, I'm doing fine so far. For right now, anyway. Ooh, a fish. How the fuck am I supposed to kill a fish if I'm swimming?
I'll shake it out later.
Like that. Yo, no, don't fall! Thank you. Oh god. Get up there, thank you. Anything? What is that? Oh, dicks. Nope. Yeah, fucker. No, you didn't do the critical, you motherfucker.
Blood, but no body. There's gotta be more to this.
Probably is.
Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp.
Possibly. But I want to go ahead and check inside here first. Really? Nothing? Was that supposed to be the game's life saying that the camp's been all cleared out? Oh shit, wait, what's that? Can I shoot you? Probably not.
Never mind.
God damn it. Okay. Wait, ooh. I was hoping to see some cool secret. Like, hey, you decided to adventure out this way. Oh shit! Come on. Okay, but I can still go up this way though. Sliding. Nothing really?
When I was a kid.
What do you mean easier when you were a kid? Oh, what is that? More bloodstains?
Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brom with it? Looks like more blood. Leading away from here.
Okay, but wait a minute, I wonder. Anything up here possibly? Yo, you gonna climb up, bro? Oh. Maybe if I do it the right way. Okay. Oh god. Like a boss. Well, that's right, dumbass. The path's back this way. Okay. Wonder if he's gonna be, like, if he's alive, that is. He's being kind of held down or like surrounded by scrappers, watchers, or whatever. I wouldn't mind some more loot and more dead XP, bruh.
There, a bucket. Did someone bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here. But whoever left it must have also left tracks.
A possibility of them wanting people to think that way they'd stop, you know, think that they got killed or something? But yet they really moved off to a different place? Whoop. You really that blind, fool? Not that I care. You gonna come down and help out your bro, you little bitch?
Time to put you down, bro.
Okay. Oh, okay, I was gonna say, what the hell? They just randomly leave or stop there? Campfire. Grab his campfire.
That's twisted. I wonder if the blood from the camp came from the spore. If Brahm did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine?
Add insult to injury? Oh, there we go.
Looks like it was a watcher. Whatever I'm following made short work of it.
Yeah, but you shut your bitch ass mouth. Let's go, bro. Oh, nice. No. No, because this means that I'm gonna...
Definitely knows how to handle a spear.
Probably took my special loot too, the bitch.
Was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now?
Oh, oh. What'd that thing say? Oh. Is that? Oh.
It's the supply. things from the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
I is bad. Ooh. Watchers! Let's go, bitch! I'm gonna knock your ass the fuck down. Let's go, bro. Missed. I know I probably get way too into this, but I can't help it, bro. How many more of you are there? No, the four. This might cause some issues. Hey, man, what's up?
They know where I am.
I know they know. Pity for him, though. Aw, your friends just left you like a little bitch, bro. You stand for that shit? Hey, bruh. What's up, bro? Aye. What's up? Oh, damn. Oh. Hey. You want some of this too, bitch? Let's go. Yeah, one, I think, said 14% health increase. Yo, where'd the other jabroni go? Is that him? What is that? Where did you run off to, you little bitch? I ain't done with you yet, bruh. Gotta die for deserting your homie. Unless I did get him all, didn't even realize it. Because I'm just so beast mode, you know what I'm saying? did do nothing, did we, bros?
Nope.
This one's 6%. Hell yeah! Wait, do I have one that's better with shock? That way I can go ahead and upgrade this one? No. Another 8% damage? See, I don't want to just spend everything all at once with this stuff. Sure. No, I've only got one fox bone. Leave me alone. Sup, bro? Shut up. No one said you could talk. Oh, I'm so just once. Let's go, bro. What are you doing that either, bitch? Modification skill? Not that. That would be what? No. You happy now, game?
Ha!
I know I am. Is fucking a Hey, yo, are you the one that was running away? Hey, bitch! Only got one skill though. Thanks for letting me know that you get that weapon, game. I don't even need critical quest to do more damage right now. Jesus Christ, I'm already one-shotting everything. Granted, that's after a strong attack though. I wonder though, like, would it be wiser to hit them twice with, you know, those small hits? To hopefully knock some shit off of their bodies. I'm fairly certain that you can grab stuff if you knock shit off their body. What's this? While aiming, toggle R3 to slow down time. Fucking love this game, man. You must die. Fucker. Shit.
Scrabbling a bit.
Fox, ooh, I need more fox bones. But where the hell did you go? Mirror. Fox bone? What am I gonna have to do? Upgrade the... Wouldn't hurt to roll in such a pack, right? Takes 35 metal shards. Which ones have I not upgraded? That one. That one I have. That one has been, that one has been, yep. 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 Okay. Okay. Yeah, we should probably go ahead and get back to the footstep thingy. What the fuck is that? Oh. Hey yo, what's up, bro? Huh? It always seems so overkill. I mean, you know, granted, to be honest, so is me doing, you know, like the strong attack on the lodgers or the scrappers or the. Oh, they all respawn?
They know I'm here now.
Good. Where are you going? You missed. You didn't miss that one though, did you? Oh shit. Bitch! Bro, please, I got health for days, yo. I wouldn't be killing these guys as much as I am if it wasn't so damn fun to kill them. These stealth 12 resist range attacks and I don't want to drop it, god damn it. Thank you. You know, something tells me I don't know why you guys are running away from me. Okay, how the fuck do I equip? How? No, I don't want to drop it. Like, how in the fuck do I equip that? No, I don't want to craft it, I want to equip it. I never bothered to press the arrow. That is fucking awesome. I legit never noticed that. And I never even bothered to use that. God damn it. I want to use this. Where'd you bitches go? Oh, there you go. Oh, that's gonna be so good. Boom. Knocked the fuck out. Seems good, bro. Hey, but what's the other one though? I haven't tried this one. Or once I get these guys good, we'll go and continue this mission. Bip.
Keep that for later.
No, I don't want... No! Now? Oh, come on! Really? I can't pick those back up, can I?
Here we go again.
Let's go, biatch! Damn! Alright, let's go! Come on, please give me the satisfaction of this. Come on! What you got, bro? You think you're going? No. That That's not all what I wanted to do.
Okay.
Had to get myself a refresher, bro. All right, let's go. I better check on that real quick. Whoops. Still doing decent. That pisses me off, though. I set those traps there just to see him blow up. Destroyed machine. Where's the other guy at?
I'm ready. Gotta be.
Really? Do I get to have whatever you dropped?
What?
So you can't always get the stuff that you shoot off of their body? Well, that fucking sucks. Go, bitch. Out of ammo doesn't mean you're out of ideas, girl. What you talking about? We still got our spear. The hell? Oh, wait, what's this? All right, boys, let's go ahead and continue this. That'd be a really quick way to get around, wouldn't it? Slide and woo! Okay. So what is all up here, dude? Part of me doesn't want to know, but
I'll kill myself before I hurt her.
What the fuck was that? No, what'd you go down there for, stupid?
I won't listen. Not until you promise.
Oh, this is great.
I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Brom.
No. Leave me alone. Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
I'm not shouting. I know you're a good listener. So come listen to me, just as you would the others.
They say not to listen. But Alara always said, never ignore a speaker. I can see. All right. I'll hear you out.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things, hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Brom?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me, keep me company, help me, except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Brom. You're alive. Oh, mother be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Brom.
Can you help him at least?
He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them?
Yes. Just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you. But the Forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Brom isn't ready to return to the Nora, but I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Brom. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, remarkable reward box. What? Shit, no, I still haven't done that one yet. God damn it.